while they're getting on stage. Had you lived in the 1500s, 1600s, this is probably how, to some degree, you would have heard this piece. You would have heard it around you. And if you go to Europe and look at the great cathedrals where this is sung, you're going to notice multiple choir lofts. And they would divide up their choir and put them in their multiple choir lofts. So this was a very common technique going back to the Renaissance.